taking all the time in the world. The preparations of the boys and girls. Is it wrong? Is it right? Only you tell today is changing its path, its course, dilemma. And it's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a changing face of the earth as we know it. Oh, the television control. And it's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a changing face of the earth as we know it. Oh, the television controls the minds, and along the lines of oppression in the course. There's feelings of regret but no remorse. Dying strong, can you fight? And financially succeed in this life? Will we brought up after we're born? It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a changing face of the earth as we know it. All the television controls the minds. Yeah, see the lamps in their heads, cause they're not making the friends, cause they control and possess by the screens in their hands, because it's marketed and it's promoted by the companies to brainwash your mind. Just like a bumblebee is buzzing around us, similar designs in the bus. They just market their phones so they can gain all your trust. We need to use our minds, and it takes some time in our life just to think in their right. Don't be discouraged by a certain comment. Now I realize consumption of alcohol is high in the might. Inside this country involved, and it's the ruin of our families. Just there is cracking, there's habits for walking jobs and you're living. You're just doing the damage inside your organs. The on your bodily movements. Now you're wasting your money on the contaminated fluid in your ruins. Surround yourself with joy and happiness. Make a fresh start and a blank page in the next. Put on your glasses. No one's seeing realized potential, but don't be drowning your sorrows, cause you can mentally lose your trust. Save your money and avoid being bust and keep the love. And it's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a change in the face of the earth. Television controls the minds. We move on in ways while we stuck and we say lack of money and we're broke. Cause to live on, we're working a pointless grind.